On Wednesday, last Wednesday, the College of Commissioners gave me a mandate to conclude the negotiation of the joint report. And it had to be concluded today, not next week. Today, because next week we'll have the European Council, and in order to allow our partners to prepare in the best way possible the meeting of the European Council, we had to make the deal today. On the basis of the mandate which was given to me by the European Council, the Commission has just formally decided to recommend to the European Council that sufficient progress has now been made on the strict terms of the divorce.